Howling Cat. A great one for mobilizing the spine, continuous movement. Toes are touching. Lift, sit back onto your heels, forearms down. Imagine there's a ball that rolls all the way to the front of your hands. Keeping the connection with the abdominals. Lovely continuous movement. Last one, and sit back into your child pose. Reach those fingertips away, put your forehead down. Breath and fully relax.